Hello, Staten Island fifth graders that are participating in the Readers Are Leaders Challenge. I want to tell you that that is a great challenge, and it's a very true statement. Readers are leaders. I was in the military, and I was a leader in the military, and when I get out of the military, I started working with business leaders. And the successful leaders in the military and the successful leaders in business, they read. Why does reading make you a better leader? Well, when you read a lot, it makes you a better writer, and it makes you a better speaker. And when you're a better writer and a better speaker, that makes you a better communicator. And the better you can communicate, the better you can lead. Even your borough president, Jim Otto, he's your leader. He's the leader of Staten Island. And he's a real big-time reader. He actually read the first book I wrote and reached out to me to help give a hand with this Readers Are Leaders Challenge. I'm happy to do so. I hope you enjoy the book that I wrote, Way of the Warrior Kid, and I hope you enjoy all the other books that you read. And I want you to go out there, be a reader, be a leader, read, lead, and win. Thank you, Staten Island kids. Have a great challenge. We'll see you in the springtime.